This year, our Medina High School cheerleaders performed in the NLC cheer competition. They were up against some of their biggest rivals, including North Royalton and Brunswick. But this year, they came up short to North Royalton and brought home the silver medal. Let's check out some of the hard work these ladies put in for this competition. These ladies have been putting in multiple months of work and many hours at a time to get a leg up on the competition.
Okay, so we've been practicing together as a team since about June. We've been working really hard all summer, 3 to 4 practices a week. Now it's down to 2, getting really close to season. We're up against our arch rivals, Brunswick, Twinsburg, and North Royalton, and we're looking to take them down again this year.
The Bees practice at both the high school and Pinnacle to get into top condition for the competition.
Brunswick was on a winning streak for 6 years, and last year was the first time we had won in 18 years, so we really want everybody to come out and support so we can make this year a repeat.
Our Lady Bees attracted a huge supporting crowd to help them get second place.
As you can see, Medina, our cheerleaders have a lot of talent and a lot of speed. They help our teams perform at their peak performing level. So we thank you, cheerleaders. We love you.